Hey guys and girls, hope you're doing very well. Today I'm here with a brand new analysis for an 8th of April 2021. My apologies for not recording it on time. As I informed you guys, I'm not feeling really well. I got sore throat and a little bit of fever, and thanks God I'm COVID negative. So things are going well. I'm recovering. It's just a normal sick, fever, so nothing to do with COVID, thanks God. Guys, I would just start my analysis right now. As you can see, currently I'm a 4 hour chart. The highest that I would look is the highest that if it even temporarily breaks, it's going to go to 1755, the highest one. It will be kind of a temporary break if it goes higher, because it's bullish momentum from yesterday, which was on 7th of April. It went down and then it went high as well, and currently it's trading around 1744. I'm expecting that the highest for today that it might go would be around 1755. Looking into the daily outlook as well, if you can see there is around 1745 or 1755. There is this resistance area, strong resistance area from which it has got bounced back many times. And that's the reason that I'm expecting that the highest that it might go would be 1755. Further, if it got a bounce back from the level of 1745 or 44 or 46, it's going to come back to the level of 1728, the maximum. The trading is going to be sideways, so I'm not gonna say it's going to be bearish and bullish. It's going to be sideways momentum, so it's a very good chance for the scalpers to trade in this situation. It's going to be on and off, so it's going to be trading between 1745 and 1728. It's going to be the line, the direction is really not clear, because it needs to either break below 1700 or break above 1780. So that break above will give it the direction of bullish, and the break below 1700 will give a clear direction of bearish as well. At the moment, it's a sideways trade, and I would expect that it will kind of stay neutral. There might be a slight change of 4 to 5% in the price. That's all from me from Trade with Asim. I wish you a very good luck. Thank you.